Hi everyone, my name is Tony Atilano, this is Tony at TSVIP. Today we're gonna go for a run. I'm gonna be wearing my new Cayano 26. TSVIP.com, affiliate marketing. People had asked me about, why don't you do more videos about affiliate marketing, what kind of web hosting sites you use, and also email marketing system, which I can answer it right now to you. I'm gonna be making some more videos coming up. I know I've been just like doing like running and motivation and everything. And so, but the blue hosting site that Bluehost is the one that I use for as a hosting site, website, and web hosting site. Anyways, you understand what I say. So Bluehost is what I use, and also GetResponse. For me, those are the best, in my opinion, for me, because it suits my needs. I cannot tell you which one is the best, because it depends on what you want, what you want to do. Are you doing blogging? You have a product? It's so many things. You don't have money. You don't want to spend too much money. You want to be like in the mid, you know, range, and not paying too much money for it. Or you don't want to do surveys. You don't want to do seminars. Blah 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 blah. I can talk about that later. But anyways, the main point that I want to bring right now is TSVIP. I'm going to be bringing more videos because you asked me for. I'm going to explain you the benefits, the pros of what I use, and also part of that is basically, you know, showing what I do and what I have, what I actually put in practice every day. So let me have a seat right here. First of all, disclosure, full disclosure, everything that I show you, any products or anything, is what I use, and nobody gives me that for free. I pay for my own, with my own money. The time that somebody gives me something to promote, I will definitely disclose that. For example, my tennis shoes, these are the ASICS, Cayano 26, amazing. I just bought them. I know I mentioned that I was gonna buy the 27th. I'm waiting for the new styles to come. I know there were some out there, and waiting for like before Christmas, maybe Santa Claus can bring me one. But anyways, going back to that, I pay for all my products. This is what I wear. This is what I use. I'm gonna put, you know, all the things that I use as far as the you know, the tripod and everything and things like that. And you've seen some of my videos. These are the Tifosi sunglasses. They're amazing. They're Italian. They're like well known almost worldwide. You can find it in a lot of stores, especially the cycling stores, running stores. And for example, it's an example. These ones you can find it in my website. The same thing as this, you know, ASICS. You can go to my website and just click on the tab gear. I'm gonna put a link there so you can go there. And so, but this is what I do. This is what I wear. This is what I like. You know, if I find something else that I wear and I use, then I do it. I'm not here to just buy stuff and just like, oh, here, buy it because I want to make money out of it. You know, I can go and buy $300, $400, $500 shoes and show it off. And here, well, if I buy it because I want it and I use it, that's fine. But if I just want to do it just for the same purpose of you buying it, and what if it's a bad quality? You know, I mean, I'm very picky about that thing. For some things that works for me, probably don't work for you. I don't want to go too much into that. I'm just doing a disclosure that nobody first of all pays me to do this. It's an endorsement, basically. That nobody pays me to do this or this, you know, to promote these products or the Tifosi. These were, I pay for my own money, and so that, there you go. All right, so with that in mind, I'm gonna put all these links over there. Oh, before I say anything, I get a commission out of the price, so there's no money extra added to the price of any of the products that I promote. So if you go to the link and buy some of these products, actually it will help me for my channel, and also to do more things. And if you don't, that's fine. You don't have to do it. I mean, you can just go and clear the cookies and go and buy and say, screw you, Tony, I'm not gonna do this because I don't want you to get the commission. That's fine, I respect that. And but if you do, I appreciate that. I really very thankful for the people that support this channel. I'm gonna be having, and overall, I'm gonna be doing, I already did some videos, some affiliate marketing. I like to go running. I like cars. There's some events that are coming up soon for Cars and Coffee and other, you know, exotic cars and everything. I think they are allowing people to go to those shows. But anyways, I need to find out other things. You know, just stay tuned for the video, subscribe, I'm gonna go for a run. It's getting a little warmer, well, kind of. But if you have any questions, any comments, please do so. And I just want to be a little more concise. I don't want to talk too much. I love to talk. But anyways, let's go for a run, and I'll follow up and see how it went. And before I go, yeah, I'm gonna be wearing my new tennis shoes, this Asics long sleeve shirt. It's warm. I always wear something underneath, but this is really, really warm, especially for winter. It's in the link too. All the things are coming out. So, all right, let's do it. So we see ya. All right, so I'm back. Just finished a good run. Great weather. It was like 50 degrees. Now it's like 63 or something like that. So it's getting warmer. Anyways, great run. Roughly 11.5 miles an hour, and now we're in 53 minutes. So good exercise. Anyways, one of my advices to you today is just stay healthy, no matter what. Just go for a walk, go for a jog, go for a run, whatever you feel like doing, just keep moving. You know, stay healthy. It's one of the most important things in life, to stay healthy. If you're not healthy, you cannot perform, you cannot work. And if you smoke a lot and you drink a lot of alcohol, well, you know, it's your right? So most of the people that do that, they don't last long. They die earlier. More people, way more people. I mean, you may say, oh yeah, you know, my grandmother is small and she died until she was like very old, like 90s or whatever. Okay, good. You sleep on a coin. But anyways, but during all that life, you know how you feel about it. You're probably sick, coughing. Anyways, I don't want to get too much into it. Just give you advice, stay healthy. You know, just do some kind of exercise, eat well, and so you can feel good about yourself, and then you can look good. You know when they say, hey, looking good, and you gotta respond, no, feeling good. All right, so too much for that. Check out my website, dsvip.com. If you're interested in getting a website, go and check on Bluehost. I have a link over there in my website, and also right here in this video below. GetResponse as well. It's an email marketing system. Amazing. Check it out. And also, if you wanna check out my gear, you know, you can find this long sleeve shirt for the winter, and also my tennis shoes, Asics, Keanu 26, something like that. Anyways, those are 26. And also my sunglasses, Tifosi. They have all kinds of styles, casual, you know, small, big, whatever, sport, for snow, for cycling, for running, for all kinds of activities. Just check it out. Check out my link. Go to the website. Go ahead, if you like something, go ahead and buy something, support my channel. Go ahead and like this video. And if you don't like it, that's fine. If you hate it, tell me why you hate it. Maybe it's something I'm doing wrong. And go ahead and like it. Subscribe so you don't miss any other videos. And very important, just go ahead and share. That helps me a lot. And also helps you whatever you do, whether you starting your YouTube channel or anything. So again, my name is Tony, and this was Tony at TSVIP. Another day outside running. Stay healthy. And like I always say, be great and never quit, my friends. Never quit, no matter what. See ya till next time. Ciao.